long as you both shall live. Okay. Libby, you take Chris for your lawful work assignment. To live in the holiest state of matrimony, will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish him from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto him for as long as you both shall live? Okay. And we're going to, at this time, allow Chris and Libby to exchange their first vows. Chris and Libby are now going to light the unity candle. the authority of the state of Ohio. I now pronounce you man and wife, and you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Chris Belmont.